How to do a back handspring. Before you attempt, you should have a handstand and a bridge. It's optional to have a bridge kickover, a back walkover, and a back limber. To get over fear, you can have spot, or you can swing your arms back and then do a fast back limber. In the end, you're gonna have to keep practicing. Thanks for watching this video. Bye!